Can liquids be measured by weight? Yes, liquids can be measured by weight. This method is often used in cooking and scientific experiments. To do this accurately, you'll need a reliable scale and to know the liquid's density. For example, water has a density of 1 gram per milliliter, so 1 liter of water equals 1 kilogram. This technique ensures precision, especially when volume measurements might not be practical.